More junk.
If I didn't know there were orc ships raiding to the west, I'd mistake this for a placid beach.
At least the orcs make a bit of noise when they attack. It's dark-dealing sorcerers that'll strike with neither warning nor mercy.
Is that a corpse? What's it doing here alone?
What? Did you expect it to have an entourage? Can you believe this? The man jumped off a cliff at the behest of some statues, of all things.
Pure madness. How could someone be so utterly naive?
Agreed. Call me skeptical, but a little proof goes a long way for the rational mind.
Source hunters! How did they find us?
Take the stone to the temple. These whelps will be easy to crush.
As you say, Madam Conduit.
Arise, fair dead! Seize upon our enemies!
And fleet of foot, I'm invincible. Their leader said something about escaping with a stone. Stolen from this dungeon, I imagine.
Those thieves were more than petty criminals. Their leader gave life to the dead. What stone could they have been so keen on taking?
We can't well turn away from such an odious show of sorts. Let's investigate the tomb and see what answers it might reveal.
Indeed. For all we know, these dark-dealing thieves may be involved with Councillor Jake's murder.
Appears to be locked. Careful, there's a mine in the middle of our path.
Someone must have an interest in protecting whatever's kept here.
Thank you.
I've always heard there's typically more to a king's tomb than meets the eye.
It could be a myth, or it could be our lucky day. This I've spotted.
I made short work of that door, but I don't imagine our weapons would survive such use for long. Dripping. Look out, I see a trap nearby. This seems to be broken. I've spotted something. I've spotted something interesting. I think I hear voices downstairs.
The last thing we need is to surprise another angry summoner.
This seems to be broken.
My robes are soaked! You'd better hope there's no hint of a flame in this place. Oh, I wouldn't worry about that.
I sense enemies nearby.
Us and the boss. You don't know that!
This seems to be broken. This seems to be broken.
A living rat dares disturb the slumber of the dead? A thieving fool insults the sanctity of the grave? The bloodstone defiler, where is it? In life, I toil to care for these holy grounds. In death, I protect them from profaners and poachers. The legacy of Cyceel is mine to preserve. Her traitors are mine to destroy. I suppose you only crept among these sacred tombs for leisure. I suppose you had no lust for the treasure of the dead. Ha! Strange indeed. Robed indeed. Your tricks will not save you from retribution, deceiver. The Bloodstone, deliver it now, and I may deign to end you quickly. Run if you like, Defiler. Whichever way you take leads you to the grave.
Source from the air! This way we fight. This day we win!
To welcome you.
Death never dies, fool. Death in a thousand forms rules all.
This seems to be broken.
Here lies Master Ragequin's second apprentice, killed by dying. Here lies Master Ragequin's first apprentice, killed by a falling corpse.